against the San Francisco traffic. On the bridge's side that faces towards the jail, setting out to join a demographic. He hoists his first leg up over the rail. Then a phone call's made and police cars show up quickly. And the sergeant slams his passenger door. He said, "Hey kid, why don't you talk through this with me? Just tell me what you're doing it for." Oh, it's a little bit of everything. It's the mountains, it's the fog. It's the news at 6 o'clock. It's the death of my first dog. It's the angels up above me. It's the song that they don't sing. It's a little bit of everything. There's an older man who stands in a buffet line. He's smiling and he's holding out his plate. And the further that he looks back into his timeline, that hard road always led him to today. He's making up for when his bright future just left him. He's making up for the fact that his only son is gone. And letting everything out once his server asks him, "Excuse me, sir, have you figured out yet what it is you want?" "I think I'll have a little bit of everything. The biscuits and the beans. Whatever helps me to forget about these things that brought me to my knees. So pile on those mashed potatoes and how about an extra chicken wing? 'Cause I'll be having a little bit of everything." Somewhere a pretty girl is writing invitations for a wedding that she has scheduled in the fall. Her man walks in and says, "Baby, can I make just one quick observation? You don't seem to be having any fun at all." She says, "Well, you could just worry about your groomsmen and your shirt size. And rest assured that this is making me feel good. I think that love is so much easier than we realize. If you can give yourself to someone, then you should. 'Cause it's a little bit of everything. The way you choke, the way you ache. It's getting up way before you, so I can just watch you as you wake. So on that day in late September, it's not just some stupid little ring. I'll be getting a little bit of everything. Oh, it's a little bit of everything. It's the matador and the bull. It's the suggested daily dosage. It's the red moon when it's full. All these psychics and these doctors, they're all right and they're all wrong. It's like trying to make out every word when they should simply hum along. It's not some message written in the dark or some truth that no one's seen. It's just a little bit of everything." I'll know all of my exits. I'm always planning my escape. It's the most aggressive symptom
of this collective phantom pain. And the more that you ignore it, the more it makes you go insane. Just look around. It's the battle of the passwords. It's the trumpets on the hill. It's that constant paranoia. It's that final fire drill. And if you won't sing the anthem, then go find someone else who will. They're cracking down. We're living in the future, so shine a little light. It may not make it any better, I'm just hoping that it might. I'm not talking about forever, how about just getting through the night? We're living in the future, so shine a little light. I'm always looking over shoulders, not knowing what I'm looking for. Now that the feeling someone's watching isn't just a feeling anymore. Now that both sides of the aisle are this good at keeping score, we've crossed a line. But there's a madness to the method. There's a market for the fear. It's that dance out on the razor's edge, a wolf held by the ears. It's the man behind the curtain, it's the way of all frontiers since the dawn of time. We're living in the future, so shine a little light. It may not make it any better, I'm just hoping that it might. I'm not talking about forever, how about just getting through the night? We're living in the future, so shine a little light. Thank you.